Tonight, we are learning five students had to be treated after getting sick for taking what police believe were marijuana gummies at school. It happened at the Columbia Heights Educational Campus in Northwest. Five students treated by paramedics. Four of those five had to be taken to the hospital for additional treatment. DC police say they'll be doing more testing to be sure, but they believe the students ate THC gummies.